This horrifying attack has now reignited a debate over gun control. Big questions now about whether stricter laws can stop more mass shootings. And ABC's Pierre Thomas now joins us with more on our nation's particular relationship with guns, Pierre.
Josh, as we attempt to deal with this tragic event, we found some eye-popping numbers that show solving this problem is going to be complicated.
The statistics are staggering. On Black Friday, U.S. shoppers were not just buying toys and electronics, they were also buying guns in record numbers.
On that single day, the FBI did computerized background checks on more than 154,000 purchases of firearms. And in November alone, Americans tried to buy a whopping 2 million guns. Here are some facts that might surprise you. There are more registered gun dealers in stores than major supermarkets. More gun sellers than McDonald's restaurants. The overwhelming majority of gun users are law-abiding citizens. But authorities tell ABC News the millions of guns already in circulation guarantee that disturbed people will often be able to obtain them, even in quiet communities like Newtown. We spoke to the ATF on-scene commander.
And roughly how many gun dealers are in this area?
There are about 400 gun dealers in a four-county area. Just within 10 miles of the incident, there are 36 gun dealers.
Police believe the guns Adam Lanza used on his killing spree were bought legally.
In America, unless you have a felony conviction or you're adjudicated by a court to be mentally incompetent, you have ready access to firearms.
Lanza now joins the ranks of other mass shooters.
And this morning, the nation is left with a perplexing question. How do you keep weapons from men like these when there are an estimated 200 million plus guns already in circulation?
No easy answers, Josh. No easy answers.
To make the point then, if we stopped gun production in this country today, we would still be years and years away from a solution on that path.
As we've been saying, guns aren't biodegradable. They're not going away. So the country is going to have to figure out how to deal with the mental health issues and the guns that are already on the street.
Staggering numbers, to be sure. Thank you for that, Pierre.